In this video, you will be able to get a sense of how to apply the tools contained in our non-electric module. First, we will demonstrate how to do a connection with decks. Select the detonator you wish to apply, click on Add Timing, and then click and drag over the boreholes you wish to connect. We will also show you an example of a non-electric tie-up without decks. After finishing the tie-up, you must choose a borehole as the first borehole, initiation hole. To do that, click on initiation hole and then click on the designated first borehole. You can also do this by right-clicking over any borehole with the mouse and choosing the icon seen on the screen. The nominal and cumulative delays will appear under the boreholes. You can conceal them on the side box. Check the predicted main direction of the rock mass movement by clicking on Isolines. Now watch how the software will simulate your blast. To add in-hole detonators, double-click over the borehole and then choose the Timing tab. Now, we will show you the histogram tool. Complete your tie-up and then click on histogram. Here, you will be able to see how many boreholes are detonating at any given time window and check the maximum instantaneous charge value associated with your blast.